now?
We have the light. To Midgard.
We just came back from another realm, and we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed sop put hand to your blade? Hmm? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Hmm. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something-for-nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines. I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him. what realm you gents shaking off? Let me guess. Alfheim?
How'd you guess?
I'd know that smell anywhere. Used to spend my fair share of time there, but I ain't allowed anymore on account of the incident.
What happened?
Well, ain't too sure your daddy's gonna like me talking about it on account of all the swearing and stealing and fucking involved.
What?
Don't judge me. You're the one came in all reeking of elf. Stirs up a man's memories. Go on now. I got things that ain't gonna hammer themselves. Say, you didn't happen to run yourself afoul of a scruffy fella. About yay high, doesn't feel pain, sounds drunk, but probably just slow. Hey, how'd you think I feel about it? If I'd wanted Aesir business, I'd have set up shop outside a brothel. Or a fighting pit. Or a fighting brothel.
Did he say Aesir? Like gods?
No.
Brock, what do you know about the serpent in the lake?
I know he's too damn big.
All right.
All right, what'd you break? Say the word, kid. You again? What you need, kid? What next? Junior, what more you need? Best of luck with all that rampaging.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the Witch's Cave.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
There sure is a lot to see here. I still can't read these. I still can't read these. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Oh, look! The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. I still can't read these.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Found anything good in Fafnir's storeroom? Like, maybe a whetstone?
we'll find something we can use here. Let's come back. Maybe we'll find something we can use. Let's come back. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. I don't think we have what we need to deal with that. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. We made it.
More black breath.
That emblem. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across, but there's a sand bowl.
Is that sap? In a cave? Weird.
Yeah.
place must have been important to the Giants. It's like they're testing us.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. That looks right.
The floorboard.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants need to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and Hulgerfolk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them.
Atreus, here. Boy.
Sir. Another marker.
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. For you seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
Why would someone hide a library?
Oh, this is Durothrorn, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know.
Thank you.
Look here.
I've seen this language before.
Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol. He pulled the force back to the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. peak is still our goal. We find a way up.
It's that weird sap again. I think we're on the other side.
Wow. Deep in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Razzly. It means terror. Candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? The dead don't need light.
Eyes open.
Stop that.
Come on, I was just... Okay.
If this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these.